learn the hand jive. And you might know the hand jive from the film Grease. So I am going to do it seated today, but you can do it standing or seated. It's exactly the same dance movement. So I'm going to start by tapping my legs, and I tap my legs twice, and then I do two claps. So let's try that all together. I tap my legs twice, and then I do two claps. Great. So I do this four times. So I go clap. Great. Our next move is called mashed potato. So I make two fists with my hands, and I'm going to put these on top of each other. So one hand is going to be on the top and one hand on the bottom, and I mash that potato together. I'm then going to swap my arms and do the same. So I'm thinking about mashing that potato and swapping my hands. Great. And I'm going to do that movement eight times. So let's try that eight times. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. So let's go from the top. We're going to add in our slaps, our claps, and our mashed potato. Here we go. We go 1. Brilliant. Next, I am going to have my hands as flat as they can go. So try to get them nice and flat. And this is called slice the chips. So we've mashed our potato, and what we're going to do next is we're going to slice them. So my hands are going to slice one on top of another, and they're just going to move in this action sideways. So side to side, and then swap them over. So the other hand is on the top, and I slice it the other way. Good. So I do two slices either way. So I go slice and slice, slice and slice, slice and slice and slice and slice. And as you guessed it, we're going to do that eight times too. So from the top, we've got our slaps and claps. We do this four times. We then have our mashed potato. We do this eight times. We then have our slices, and we do this eight times. Our final move, our hand jive today, is that we've got chips. We now need some ketchup. So I'm going to think about having my two fingers pointing, and one of them is going to point to the ceiling, and the other index finger, pointy finger, is going to touch that elbow. So this is the shape that I'm making. So one arm is pointing to the ceiling, and the other one is going to point to the elbow. And I'm going to twirl my top arm, drawing a little circle with that finger. I'm then going to swap arms. So my other arm is going to point up to the ceiling, and the other one is going to touch the elbow. And I twirl that finger. Imagining it's like a ketchup bottle. So we're going to do that a little bit faster. So I move between the ketchups, either side. Good. And we're going to do that eight times as well. So let's try just the ketchup. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fantastic, and that is the end of our hand jive. So let's try putting it all together now, and then we'll try with some music afterwards. So we're going to start with our slaps and our claps. So we go all together, brilliant. Number 3 and 4. Potato. Good, that's number 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and slice the chips. Brilliant. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the ketchup. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Brilliant. So let's try doing our hand jive dance now with Simon's music. It might be a little bit quicker, but have lots of fun and enjoy it.
Brilliant. Ready, guys? So 1, 2, 3, 4.
On TV.